Hey guys, how's it going? So, I drew Masky last night, and it wasn't too easy because I can't draw something like this, but it came to my head and I was like, let's draw Masky in this position on a couch. So I did it. And yes, it was very difficult, but I wanted to do it badly enough. So Masky is sitting on Slenderman's couch, as you can see that, Slendy's couch, holding a cigarette because he smokes, him and his problems. Here's a good little view of Masky. Looks like he's smiling, but I wasn't able to do the lips that well. But yeah, there's Masky. I hope you guys like this. I mean, I'm okay with it. Didn't turn out exactly how I wanted to, but then at the same time, it turned out better than I thought it would. So it's like both win and lose, I guess. Hope you guys like this drawing of Masky. I think my Tippy Toby drawing was better, but I'm just drawing my favorite creepypastas. Jeff is one of my favorites too, but I'm not so sure if I can even draw him, so I might not even try. But yeah, Masky's also like, I don't know, waving, I guess, because I can't draw hands very well. But there you go, my Masky drawing. Just show you that picture. He's like, hello, ladies. No. It's kind of like what he's doing. I see Masky sitting like that, actually. I tried to make him sexy. Not really. It's just I wanted him to be sitting on a couch in that position. I mean, he's a guy. So, there you go. Masky, please like, comment, and subscribe to this video. I hope you guys liked it. Bye!